Once upon a time, there was the Boat of Days that gave Isolde the power to wield all the elements at will. But the boat was in need of a champion, because it was going to destroy the whole world without one. So, annually, 8 warriors would compete for the belt that holds so many powers in a receiver versus defensive back football tournament. The first round of the tournament is the survival rounds, in which 8 warriors will have to battle for another chance to contend for the belt next season. Only 4 shall be named survivors, the other 4 will be terminated forever. Then the second round is the contender round. The 4 survivors will battle for a chance to contend for the belt this season. Only 2 shall be named contenders, the other 2 will have to wait another year for a chance into immortality. Then the final season round is the challenger round. The 2 contenders will battle for a chance to challenge the champion. Only 1 shall be named the challenger, and it will advance, the other will have to wait another year for a chance into immortality. Finally, there is the championship round. The champion will have to defend his title against the challenger. Only 1 will end up with a belt of days. The rules of the battle are simple. 7 snaps, 4 sticks to win. Warrior can only earn 1 stick per snap. By winning the snap on offense or on defense. Each warrior has their style of play and elements of nature. Elements can be only used on a defensive play. More advisable to be used as a risky comeback or a finisher tactic. Warriors can also form tactical tag team alliances. There is only 1 question left. Who will be the last man standing, holding the belt of days? This is King of the Gloves Football.